waving at your friend. Anybody from Rhapsody here? Anybody at all? Yes. Well, could somebody come backstage, please? Thank you. Okay. Moving on. We were talking the other day about people who argued with their partner. And I have very close friends who do argue a lot. And they came over the other day, and he was feeling a bit guilty, and he said to his wife, "Darling, I'm so sorry that I let my anger out on you so often. How do you manage to stay so calm when it happens?" And she said, "It's quite simple. I go to the bathroom and I clean the toilet." And he said, "Does that help?" She said, "It certainly does. I use your toothbrush." Our next act this evening is quite simply fabulous. They are a chorus who won the contest this time last year with a record-breaking score of 694. This, unsurprisingly, got them shiny gold medals and qualified them to compete in Las Vegas this October. I was thinking earlier of some words to describe them, and three came to mind. Sensational, inspirational, but actually, most of all, gracious. They're gracious, gracious ladies. We are all so very proud to have this awesome chorus represent us. Ladies and gentlemen, Four Fellies!
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you so much for a really warm welcome. We've been sitting watching all of you all day. We had an absolute blast watching the amazing chorus competition. And I must quickly congratulate our winners, Leigh City, who I thought were absolutely magnificent and worthy winners. So Leigh City. I won't congratulate everybody else, but you all know who you were. I want to just mention that it only dawned on me today that the song that we just sang was arranged by our music judge, Sharon Carlson. Hi, Sharon. And can I just apologise for the bits that I changed? She didn't even notice. She doesn't look offended, but she got her money, so what's the problem? You can tell we didn't need numbers from her today. We've got two more songs for you. Some of us have been asked, are we singing our Vegas package? No, we're not. But we are going to close our set with one of the songs that we're taking to Las Vegas. The song that we will sing in the finals. Oh, thank you. I had to just stop myself going, if we make it. So we'll close with that. But before that, I thought this would be a great song to bring to the region. Because we get together once a year. And it never seems like a year since we've all not been together, because some of us keep in touch with each other anyway, and because of the dreaded Facebook, which I am not on, everybody knows what everybody else is doing throughout the year. However, I think there's something really special about this annual pilgrimage and the way that we all come back together. And it occurred to us to wonder, how do you measure a year? Oh, some people are getting it already. 525,600 minutes. Yeah. But wouldn't it be better to measure your year in the quality of time that you have and in the amount of love that you give and receive?
One, two, three.
Measure a year, a year, a year.
that, the most wonderful performance from Fourth Valley Chorus, who are going to just represent us so wonderfully in Las Vegas later this year. Just an amazing performance to David and all the girls. Congratulations. We, Region 31, is just so proud of you. Thank you so much.